On today, we'll be looking at a new Z690 motherboard. This is a new ASRock Z690 Steel Legend designed for new 12th generation Intel CPU. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming video. As anticipated at the beginning, in this new first contact, we are going to discover the new Z690 Steel Legend, which joined the family of numerous Z600 motherboard produced by the Taiwanese company. You can find the complete roundup list of the new boards in the description below. Starting from the box, we find, of course, the motherboard 2 SATA 6GB 2-second cable, shield for back IO panel, 4 screw for M2 socket, 2 standoff for M2 socket, and 1 graphic card holder. The board in question has an ATX form factor that measures 30.5 cm for 23.4 cm. The board presented a VRM layout feature 13 power faces deliver the power and efficiency. It's covered by two massive VRM silver brushed heatsink at the upside and at the near the IO back panel. In addition that are another two that cover the M2 slot. The board is enriched by the built-in RGB illumination. It also features onboard RGB header and an addressable RGB header that allow to connect it to various devices like a LED strip, CPU fan, coolers, chassis, and etc. And through the polychrome RGB sync, we can synchronize them as we place. As all new Z690 board, it features the new Intel LGA 1700 socket that supports the 12th generation in order: Intel Core i9, i7, i5, i3 CPU, Intel Pentium Gold, and Intel Celeron CPU. The motherboard is equipped with 4 DDR4 DIMM socket dual channel memory architecture that supports 32GB single DIMM capacity up to a maximum to 128GB for 4 DIMM. It supports DDR4 3200MHz natively and up to over 5000MHz in overclocking. Regarding the header of motherboard, in upside from the left, there are 8 plus 8-pin ATX 12-volt power connectors for your CPU, one chassis or water pump fan connector, and CPU or water pump fan connector. Going down on the right side, there are two addressable LED header, 24-pin ATX main power socket, front panel Type-C USB 3.2 Gen 2 for 2 header, USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, chassis or water pump fan connector, 4 SATA 3 connector, chassis or water pump fan connector, post status checker, power LED, and speaker header. In the bottom of ASRock motherboard there are system panel header, 4 SATA 3 connector, USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, chassis or water pump fan connector, 2 USB 2.0 header, clear CMOS jumper, SPI TPM header, RGB LED header, addressable LED header, front panel audio header, and 5-pin Thunderbolt AIC connector. Lastly, in the middle, this is chassis or water pump fan connector. Storage options include 8 SATA 36.0GB 2-second connector and 3 M2 slot. 2 are Hyper M2 socket, 1 support type 2260-2280 PCI Express Gen 4 for 4 mode, while the other M2 support type 2242-2260-2280 22110 Gen PCI Express Gen 4 for 4 mode. The third, the Ultra M2 socket support type 2230, 2232, 2260, 2280 SATA 3, 6 GB/s and PCI Express Gen 3 for 4 mode. The motherboard feature expansion slot 3 PCI Express for 16 slot, including 1 PCI Express 5.0 for 16 slot, 1 PCI Express 4.0 for 16 slots, 1 PCI Express 3.0 for 16 slots, and in addition there are 2 PCI Express 3.0 for 1 slot and 1 M2 socket key for Wi-Fi. On back in the I/O panel we find firstly BIOS flashback button, PS2 keyboard mouse combo port, 2 USB 3.2 Gen 1 port, HDMI port, display port 1.4, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 type A port, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 type C port, 2.5 LAN RJ45 port, 2 USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports and audio jacks, including central bus, rear speaker, line-in, front speaker, microphone and optical SPDIF out port. And now we talk about of prices. The motherboard is available on retail at price of about $250 at the time of making this video. And you, what do you think? Let me know, as always, in the comments below. And if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you again next time.